On air, online, on your side. This is a KGUN 9 News Update.
Thank you for joining us. I'm Taja Davis. Now, if you want to make sure that your voice is heard and your vote is counted, you have until Monday to register to vote for the primary election. Today, Center for Empowerment held a voter registration drive. The group's focus, increasing civic engagement and youth leadership.
We believe that no matter what you're most concerned about, no matter what you're most passionate about, whatever you want to make a change on, voting is a way to do that. And so we want people to come together and vote and really make their voices heard on the issues that they care most about.
If you haven't registered to vote yet or need to update your information, you can do it online through Service Arizona or the Pima County Recorder's website. In-person registration is happening Monday at the downtown Pima County Recorder's office at Broadway and Kolb. The office will be open until 7 p.m. Now, it has been over a month now since lightning sparked the Bighorn Fire. Today, it is 73% contained after burning almost 119,000 acres. The evacuation notices for Mount Lemmon are still in place, so if you are in the area, you should leave immediately. Now, while options for celebrating the 4th may be limited, the forecast couldn't be better. Moisture will continue to stream in from the south, increasing chances for showers Saturday along the border. Expect continued sunshine for the next couple of days, above average temperatures, and increased moisture throughout the weekend.